All right, welcome new people. Hello, hello. What you need to have today, make sure you have some dumbbells, a step. If you have a hip band, try to have a band, a round band if possible, try to have that. And then something for your knees when you're down on the floor. We're gonna start, we've got, oh man, I gotta get closer to see my TV. All right, we got all upper body first, 5 rounds, 5 reps of everything, so it's not gonna feel too crazy, it's not gonna be that hard today. And I gotta get my stopwatch, and we're gonna go about 1 more minute warming up. We're going to be starting sauna sacrilege back again. Whether you got your sauna suits or not, you want to wear them, we'll start them back again on Monday next week. So we'll have another diet plan too that'll be hooked into the app. So a brand new diet plan will happen then as well. So a little bit more fasting going on for those 2 weeks of the sacrilege. So, and for those of you that are new, it's just wearing a sauna suit while you're working out. You can get them on Amazon or Walmart. Definitely $15 or less, no expensive ones. And we learned not to have long sleeves or long pants on underneath if you're trying to sweat that area. Just have like a bra and let it hit your skin directly, ab skin and arm skin. Or same thing for legs. If you don't want to lose anything off your ass or your legs, don't wear the pants. If you do, wear shorts and let it touch the skin directly. Okay, so we are warmed up enough now. So we're going to go from 5 step touches, 5 mountain climbers, 5 close grip push-ups. Those are the first 3 things I'll tell you, then we'll move on. Okay, so step touches to each side, 5 reps. 5 reps. Each side counts as 1. All right, next move, mountain climb, 5. Just drive your knees up to your stomach. All right, next one, 5 close grip push-ups. So have your hands in close, so they're real close to your body. 5 of those. All right, next 3 moves. We got 5 upright rows, 5 shoulder presses, 5 biceps. Get your dumbbells. So 5 upright rows. If your dumbbell is too heavy, hold 1 dumbbell with 2 hands. All right. 5 shoulder press, 1 arm. 5 shoulder press, 1 arm. Good. Switch. On the dumbbell side bend, 5 of those. Then we've got behind the head triceps, and then we have a 15 second plank, and then we'll be done with round 1. 5 reps. Stand all the way up straight. There you go. All right, now we move on to behind the neck triceps. Good. All right. And then 15 second plank on your hands and toes. 15 seconds. Let's go. There you go. All right. what we have. Let's start again. Back to the side to side touches on the step. All right, here we go. What is this thing asking if I'm playing music for? No. Yeah. Here we go. All right, mountain climb, five. Good. Narrow grip push up. Narrow grip push up. Hands in close. Get your chest all the way to the step or the floor. Good. Upright row, shoulder press. Keep your feet spread out for upright row. There we go. Shoulder press. One arm at a time. Definitely don't always lead with your strong arm. Lead with some weak arms too. One arm at a time. Bicep curl, one arm. Dumbbell side bend, spread your feet out, trying to get past your knee. All the way down to your calf, to the shoe area. All the back side of your waistline. All right, five reps. Here we go. Behind the head tricep. There we go. 15 second point.
Thank you.
Baba. Behind the head, right up. Yes, blank. Feeling your knee. That's good. Oh, breathe down. Here we go. I'm gonna put a cushion right there. You don't have one in a bag or anywhere. You don't bring one with you.
No, I need to keep one in my car.
Yeah, just always have one. Even if you leave it in your locker area, yeah. Put it in there. I was looking around. I'm like, I don't think I have anything here that could be used, but okay. Round four. Side to side. There we go. Down climb. Fine. Narrow push up. Stand back low. Touch the chest all the way down. Right row. Arm shoulder press. Bicep.
Oh my God.
Oh. You new people, close your face. Dumbbell side bend. Get those legs out. How many rounds we're going to get through on the lower body. And then rig it in. First three moves is going to be a lean over lunge, then a stiff leg, then a standing side hip. So if you have a round band and you can put it on, even if you have one of those kind of elastic ones, not elastic, but the rubber kind, they're shorter, you can put it around and tie a knot. Let's keep the band on our legs the whole time for this next cycle through. If you don't have these, message me, I'll tell you where to order. They're awesome. The fabric ones are the best. They don't move. Oh, okay. So leaning over lunge is different than a typical lunge. So I got one leg back. The other one is real close to the step. My hands are down. I'm just lunging down with my back leg for five. Yep, you're doing high knees. That means you're going to do high knees instead of the lunge. You get five of those, switch legs, five of the other one. All right, we got stiff legs, both dumbbells. Spread your feet out kind of wide so there's tension against your band. Okay. Tension against your band. There we go. Good. Let's see what's next. Standing side hip, standing back hip, and standing high knee. All right, so kind of standing, get all your body weight on one side, side hip. Put all your weight on this one leg. We are not switching legs. Now you go to the back one, straight back. And then we go to high knee. Then we'll switch that way. Good, that's how it works. All right, so side one over here. Ow. Back one. Bend over rows on knees, elbow to the knee, then sit up. So do next three. Bend over rows with your dumbbells. Row up, rest. Row up, rest. Good. On knees. Hands behind your head. You're more upright. And touch down to the front of your thigh. High breath. Full sit up, and then we got a 15-second plank again. Grab a dumbbell on your sit up. Grab a dumbbell. Hold on to your weights. Back to the 15-second plank. Four rounds on the way. We need some yoga time to add.
lovely, baby. How could I not remember things? Give me some. Bring your freckles off your face. Put you bring your swapping tongue. Keep my leg is.
All right, we're hitting the one leg lunge now.
Make it numb. Blow it, baby. Most of them.
Here we go. Take it down to the floor.
Thank you for the call. Boom, 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 boom. Probably up and down. Going down.
Come up. There we go. Wide leg, stiff leg. You don't know. Over lunges. All right, get that front foot up. Back one back there. Get your knee down. Good. Put your mouth.
I can swallow a bottle of alcohol and I feel like Godzilla. Better hit the deck like the Godzilla. My whole squad's in here walking around the party. A cross between a zombie, a pop, and a
right against the band. Stiff leg. Back. flat, totally flat. And you're going to have one hand above your head, the other hand down to the side, walking your fingers down to the side, stretching out your waistline. Pull your knees into your chest, wrap your arms around your knees. And you're going to put your hands on top of your kneecap. You circle, which is circles on the floor with your back, and then correcting it from your knee. Go in one direction for about 10, and then go in the other direction for 10 of them. Make sure you're drawing a circle with your lower back. Good. Get your band or towel, doesn't matter. Get on one leg, pull it in till your elbows are on the floor, beside your head. Relax it. Do it again. Relax it. And then do it one more time for the two of them. Take it up in the air, put your feet out, lift up, pull it in. Relax it. Back up. Relax.
last line.
Above the bean there. Hold in. Far back in the belly, straight leg. Relax it down. Over top of your head over there. All you have to do is keep your band here and hold on to the band behind your head. You can't do it with just your hand over there. Forearm down is first up. And then take your hand over the top. Walk your hands through the middle. Two toes go up facing northbound. And all the way far out to the walk. Walk your hands over to the other side. Pull on the floor. When you get both of them good, one and then get the other hand over. Hands back to the middle, walk down further ahead. Walk your hands back up close to you, bounce your knees up and down. Loosen up the hamstrings. Pull one leg in straight, other shoe on the inner thigh, Lead with your chest and your stomach going down to your legs, don't round your back. So keep everything straight and hands around the foot. Okay, switch. That way out. Again. Stomach, chest, arms. Okay, both feet come together. Rock. Side to side. Yeah, loosen up your groin. Not a joke. Groin, inner thigh, back, hamstrings,
whole juncture needs to get looser and looser. Put all your body weight down on the right side. Press it down to the floor. You can use both hands over here too, and your body weight. Go to the left side, both hands over there, press it down. One side usually goes down easier than the other. We're going to go to up dog, down dog, and cobra. Next up. All right, so up dog, stretch out your low back. And dig your toes in the floor, down dog. Try to flatten your heels down to get your hamstring stretched out. We're going to go back to what looks like up dog, but it's cobra, down on your forearms. Legs are flat. Stretching out one little piece of your low back. Sit back in the child pose. Left all the way back. Head down. Push on the floor. Sweeping out that arm. That has to come to a close. So they won't be able to sleep over there. That's your way of doing it. All right. Well done, people.